A church group from Urbandale was able to return home in time for regular service today. Gospel Assembly Church arrived at the Des Moines International Airport yesterday. They were in Tel Aviv when the conflict escalated, and it took days for them to find flights home. In the meantime, they had to take shelter several times from airstrikes.